We must cut energy consumption. We must use energy more efficiently. And we must, in the end, use more renewable energy for the rest. And we have two vital subjects. Firstly, digitalization, and secondly, sector integration. That is how we can bring electricity, power and heat together, and even better, with mobility too. For this, new products are essential, and they too can be seen here. We have solutions for climate protection and achieving ambitious climate protection goals. Naturally, they include heat pumps, which are a very good sector integration technology, as well as hybrid systems, in which a heat pump is coupled with a condensing boiler. Today, the flow of renewable energy is increasing. Sometimes there's more, sometimes there's none. And to enable us to use surpluses at times when no renewable power is being generated, we need energy stores. They're also to be seen here at the fair. This means that ESH is the world's leading trade fair for sector integration, for climate protection, and for resource protection.